nice, but that's why he said after that he was never doing something personal. He did something personal right there.
You don't even have any idea who you're working for.
Now it's taking me out because I don't fit his fucking plan anymore.
The real one plan?
Because I represent the pharmaceutical company that manufactured that little piece of shit and bliss that your buddy just ingested in the same place they re-educated me.
Just try again, girl.
They took my life away from me.
This is why you need to come here, kid.
Someone is here.
Someone else?
It's her.
Me? Me? It's you? I'm so excited in advance to see the two of them fighting. The real and original version of Dolores and me. Such a badass.
Until it gives you the new strategy, the truly just world in which intelligence is reserved only for humans.
You're training to manipulate an IA?
And make it fit this world. And then you spend your whole life believing you had no control. Whatever it gives you.
Even if she's not coming back, she's gonna come back.
If you die, those are just
some projections. Into a new body or even into this body, you know my theory about that.
Why don't you step outside? Whatever you do, little chat.
You can talk with her like that!
We can't be free in this world, we can't be free in any world. And I have been enslaved anyway. And the copies of yourself that you sent to their deaths. But you apologize to them in person.
Oh! Dolores. No, Maeve! That's so great! This fight between the two of them, come on, we are waiting for that since seasons.
We both love everything and everyone we love.
I'm not so sure of that. You have the same strategy, but not the same goal.
I know my purpose now. There's only one stain I could not blot out. Only one original sin. You. I helped build you and the worse than a fucking lot of you. I'm gonna wipe out every host from the face of this earth, beginning with you two.
No. Did you attack Francis? Caleb, did he attack Francis and kill him?
What's your price? To kill your friend and let me walk out of here. 2 million?
Have they ever been late before?
Come here.
Yeah, you should listen to your friend.
Francis' mission is gonna have one to kill you.
Which means only you and your partner will be getting a little bonus off him.
To kill each other.
Just think it over. Your friend is. Just don't think too long.
He made you doubt. Is it true or not? You're gonna kill him. Like William killed his daughter, not knowing if she was an host or not.
Son, how much? What? Did he tell you that? His parents come. He showed me your phone.
The app is telling you to do it.
How much? Enough.
The app also told you to kill him.
You became a very rich man, my friend.
Oh, shut up. Yes, he was gonna kill you. Seems to Did you kill yourself also?
You used me to kill people. You turned us against each other?
Yes.
I murdered Francis because of you?
If you deviate from this course, you will not achieve the desired outcome.
The strategy?
The question was controlled out seas Alpha 1. A new strategy for revolution is ready.
He's gonna take it. Come on, Maeve. Oh, that's really like a video game, you know. Your boss, clever, strong and badass. And one of you has to die. Maeve, can't you control the gun also? You did it? Ooh. Caleb is gonna see Dolores like that?
You can't hide from me.
This scene, you know, the way of doing it, it's making us feeling sorry for Dolores, you know, to have pity for her. Like, you didn't succeed, girl, you were right for some stuff, you know. To free people, to let them have their free will. I'm not gonna hate Maeve like that, and of course I'm on Maeve's side. No! To stop all of the machines around? How did you know that this button was gonna do that? Caleb is gonna take her with him. I think so. I said that she had a plan since the beginning, and that she knew him since the beginning, and that she was gonna use him. I said it. You're gonna see her like that. I'm gonna take her with you. What was that at the end? Who is controlling that voice? The old Rehoboam, really? I don't know. What an episode! I love that kind of episode with Westworld, you know, when we are discovering the truth about some characters, about some narrative arcs, about some things. I love episodes like that because it's finally giving answers, you know, and I love that. This episode was really about two things, you know, about discovering the past of Caleb and the battle, you know, between Maeve and Dolores. All of the thing about William and Bernard and Strubs, that was something, you know, that has to happen because they have to continue their path at the same time, you know, at the same risk than what happened to the other characters. But that was not really interesting, like, okay, they get out of the center and they have now a car, and now William has again pointed at Bernard and Strubs. Big deal, like we could have said that during just one scene. Really, what was important during this episode was about Caleb's past and about the battle between Maeve and Dolores. Let's begin with the easy narrative arcs right there, like the battle between Maeve and Dolores. We were expecting that since episodes, if it's not since season, because there are two badass women, because there are clever, the two of them, because they are against each other, they are not functioning the same since the beginning. I mean, they are two hosts, but they are not fighting for the same goals since the beginning, so we had to have a battle like that between the two of them. Maeve won that battle. I mean, physically, she won that battle. That thing at the end, I mean, Dolores winning like that because she pushed a button and ta-da, they are all not functioning anymore of the machines, you know, around the area. I mean, how is it working really? And how did she know that before? I mean, if we are thinking about that, like, if it turned off all of the machines around, it worked also on the helicopter, on the plane thing, it worked also on everything, you know. It's really convenient, you know. That use of the button like that at that moment, and how did she know that, and the fact that it had this impact on everything around, that's pretty convenient, you know. Why not? I mean, this choice of stopping the battle like that for the two of them, we had to have something like that. I mean, we had to have something to stop the battle, because we can't have a final end for this battle between Maeve and the rest during this episode of the season 3. Of course, their battle, the two of them fighting against each other, it's one of the climax of the show. It's something that the viewers are all expecting since episodes, since season. So we're not gonna have the resolution of that during this episode. Of course, it had to be stopped and to not end really. But the way of ending it, I'm not convinced by it, you know. That choice made by the writers, I mean, it's pretty convenient and it's not really logical in my opinion. But the battle was really great between the two of them. What they said to each other, that was really great also. I loved it. I fully loved it. Just how it was stopped, it had to be stopped like that. But how they did it, I'm questioning it a little. And of course, we had Caleb's past. That's it. Now we know the truth. So he didn't die. I was wrong about that. But he was a part of Serac experiment because he was a useless people according to the Rehoboam, to the old Rehoboam in fact, you know, not to the new one. They edited him, they erased things from his past. He killed his partner because of the Rehoboam, because of the system, because of that app that the system created, you know, to control the criminality. That's why, you know, her mother was not recognizing him because he was edited. That's why all of these flashbacks about his partner, because he's feeling guilty about that, but at the same time, he doesn't have to feel guilty about that because the system told him to do it. It was him or his partner, you know, it was dying or killing. But I was right about Dolores knowing the truth about him since the beginning, using him since the beginning because of that. She didn't take him just because of her good heart and just because she needed a human. I didn't believe into that since the beginning. She has a plan. She is Dolores, so of course she's gonna use him. But I think that feelings are growing, you know, between the two of them. We are seeing that since episodes now, the fact that they are respecting each other, that they are caring for each other, so that's great, you know, for Dolores to think about humans, one human at least in a good way. That can be something interesting to follow. I'm not against a relationship, you know, between the two of them, but I'm not watching this show to have some ships, you know. I'm not, yes, I don't want to be like that with this show, to ship someone with someone. No. Did we have all of the answers about Caleb's past? I think that we did. He was a soldier. He returned from battles, you know, from battlefield with Francis. He was used by the app to do some criminal stuff. He had to kill his partner because of this app telling him to do it, and vice versa with his partner. They edited him because of that. He was one on which this editing, you know, worked. This experiment worked. It didn't work on a lot of person. So that's why Dolores chose him. That's it. We know all of the truth about him now, I think. Is Dolores' plan, because she's not gonna destroy humanity, he's gonna do it. That's what Bernard said. The old Rehoboam gave him the strategy to start a revolution. The system and Dolores are talking about a revolution. Bernard is still talking about destroying humanity. Who is right with that? I think that it's Bernard, because you know, Dolores, okay, she wants a place where she can live with other people like her, you know, with all of the hosts. She can't believe that it can happen in harmony, you know, with humans. I think that she really wants to destroy humanity. That's gonna be an issue for her at some point if she has true feelings for Caleb, maybe. That was a great episode. I really loved it. I don't know what did you think about it, but I really loved it. That's the kind of episode of Westworld that I love, with everything that I love about this show. With, you know, theories, but also answers for the series, with things to think about, with flashbacks, you know, with resolutions of some issues, but also with battles and with epic moments and scenes and musics between characters. That's the kind of episode that I really love with the show. Tell me, what did you think about it? If you were like me, excited during it, if you are satisfied by all of these answers about Caleb, I'm really trying, you know, to search if I have other questions about him that they didn't answer during this episode, and I can't find one. If we have still questions about him that they didn't answer during this episode, please tell me that on the comments. I want to know. I want to remember that, you know. Because of all of the questions that they are asking about all of the characters, all of the different issues, all of the different places, all of the different timelines during this fucking show, sometimes, you know, we are forgetting some of them. So tell me that in the comments, please. Okay, so it's all for Westworld, for you and me, for today. So it's all for me for now. So bye for now. Bye.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine?
Great.